The IMF has unveiled plans to upgrade the way it conducts economic assessments to better account for risks related to climate change, inequality and demographics. Civil society groups welcomed IMF's plans but said the changes did not go far enough to address the disastrous effects of rising inequality, climate change and persistent gender imbalances, Reuters reported. Subscribe to the channel for more news.